Hello, I'm wonder today you played the last match here, but you lost every game here at the championship. How's the feeling to lose everything? Do you have good feeling from the all tournament or not? Are you disappointed?
다 지금 모든 게임을 다 졌는데 그 느낌이 전체적으로 어떠냐고 좀 실망스러운지 어떤지 전반적으로.
처음 나온 세계 대회에서 모든 경기는 다 졌지만 그래도 만족한 경기도 있었고 실망한 경기도 있었는데 좋은 경험이 된 것 같아요.
It was our first time, so some game was good, some game was really disappointing, but it was a good experience for them, for all players, she said.
The game against JPN. It was the best result you ever played against them. I wonder what is different here from the from the matches in Asia you usually play against them.
지금 일본이랑 게임 한 것 중에 그래도 가장 좋은 결과였는데 어떤 게 틀렸는지 그 전에 아시아에서 있을 때랑 여기 지금 세계대회 나왔을 때 가장 적은 점수 차로 지금 골이 났기 때문에 어떤 느낌인지.
일단 아시아 대회에서는 공격하는 전술도 조금 달랐고 그 다음에 저희가 조금 더 공격적으로 플레이를 했기 때문에 아무래도 저번 대회와는 좀 다르게 더 좋은 결과를 얻을 수 있었던 것 같습니다.
We took a different strategy, like tactics, and we took a little aggressive tactics, so we could get a better result, she said.
Is there something you're gonna remember from Czech Republic outside the field?
체코에 대해서 뭐 다른 거 기억할 만한 게 있는지.
Sorry. 기억할 만한 게 없는데.
Yeah.
음식이 맛있었던 것 같습니다.
She said food was really good. Actually, we couldn't been to any other area, so we just stay in the hotel and come to arena, practice and play. So she doesn't have special things. Just she had Czech food.
Yeah. And how was the food? Good.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.